Alright, so for this clip you want to stand in this position like you're going to wedge yourself behind the torch, and you're going to want to do a double jump, and just before you hit the ground you want to push forward slightly on the left analog stick. Just like that.